novices again now then, but it's chases this time, and it's the Mildmay Novices Chase, and this is 3 miles and 1 furlong, and a small compact field as the rain starts to come down again. And the top one is Good Timing for Ryan Tamasemi, Rosini's McCafferty, David Hooley, Simon's Wood, Darren Thompson, State of Euphoria, Ryan Tamasemi, Amazing Grace on a four-timer for Joshua Southern, Nuclear for Leon Van Rensburg, Renvar Prospect for Craig Allen, and Sohar Floozy for James Shea. So Amazing Grace with a red-hot favourite as they're away then, and making their way towards the first of the fences in a pretty small field. And quite rare to see only one trainer doubly represented. And oh dear, we've got freeze up again, so I'm afraid to say we're going to have to abandon this one as well for commentary, because it just isn't time to commentate on races where I'm going to be commentating half a furlong behind the rest of the field. Hopefully Gray will be able to sort the video out so it doesn't freeze for everybody else. And as Renvar Prospect departs the race, I will so as well, and I'll see you back for race number 9.